Keith, the director of building services at Cutter Construction. Appreciate it again, sir. This one swung on and hit back into deep right center field. On the move, Smith, a diving effort in the right center field alley, but he couldn't get it. The ball rolls to the wall. Maxwell in to score. Butler will score from first. Here's the throw to third. It is not in time. Safe on a feet first slide is Marrero with a triple, his first triple of the season.